time you get robbed and then ruined a video for them to arrive or something. You can wear blue and wonder for the blood speech, like a back alley. You can rob Brad and go to the website.
And Twitch promotes people, and they want people to hire people.
These are all like teeth, bones, and broken
start them up. Your audiences only in the
idea
that
we're at an interview. And so, a lot of people simply lack strategic thinking, or they lack
square and
logic. So there are people who have an appreciation for freedom, but don't have an appreciation for responsibilities according to
that
free. Namely, if you don't want someone else to have a cause to abuse you,
think
you
actually
have to govern yourself. You have to be your own rule for this. And in order to do that, you need at least generally a rational mind. You can't be cluttered up with bullshit and propaganda. Whether it's for state or violence, you know
what it is.
This is why I've taught people to use Satanism as a springboard. Even if you go back, it's
life. Thank you very much. We're getting messages of people who miss Morrissey live now. I think it's about 2 weeks a week. One with a guest and one with just us.
Generally speaking, if someone's engaging in criminal activity, it's situational, it's a result of